And we are back. Thanks for staying with us. With me in the kitchen this morning is Chef Ben. You're welcome.
Good morning. Thank you.
It's always a delight to have you here with us.
Thank you very much.
This morning, Chef Ben will be making rice and creamy chicken. Sauce, right?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, great. I love anything that has cream in it. So please run through the ingredients for our recipe.
Okay, here we have our rice here. We have parsley, onions, we have butter, we have garlic, we have chicken here. Here we have black peppercorn.
Okay.
Yeah, we have salt, cubes and thyme, paprika.
Okay.
And ginger powder.
Okay.
With the cream. And of course, my vegetable oil.
Vegetable oil, great. And I see that you have some, I see radish in here.
Radish? That's mixed lettuce.
Oh, mixed lettuce. Why does this look like radish?
No, it's not radish.
Okay, looks like it's.
Yeah.
Okay. And what did you do with the chicken here?
Okay, of course, I marinated the chicken with the cubes, paprika, and ginger and garlic paste.
Okay.
And salt, thyme. And a bit of black peppercorn.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are we doing? So kindly explain the process for the chicken, creamy chicken for us.
First, you have to grill the chicken
with
the pan.
Okay.
And bring out the chicken. Then you use the stock to make the creamy sauce.
The stock to make the creamy sauce.
Exactly.
Okay.
Nice.
All right. This looks like a very interesting recipe. Now let's talk about alternatives for the cream we're using. Because this is heavy cream, right?
Yeah.
So what can we use if we can't afford a heavy cream?
Okay. So sometimes we don't have the cream. You use coconut milk.
Coconut milk. Okay.
Yeah,
that's a good option.
Coconut milk is also a best alternative for this.
Okay.
In the area then that you don't have coconut milk, then you can use milk powder and liquid milk to mix it together to get.
It gives it that thickness.
Yes.
Okay.
And egg whites together, you mix it.
Okay.
Raw egg whites.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Now that is a hack for you watching at home. If you know it's up to get your heavy cream to get that same consistency of a heavy cream for that thickness, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You make use of. Tell them again. They need to hear you say it once again.
Your powder milk, your liquid milk.
Okay.
And you add
the egg whites. Not the yellow, not the yolk.
The
egg whites.
Okay. You mix it together till it becomes thick.
Thick and then you use it. But then again, does it not give it some sort of egg particles or taste, right?
No.
It doesn't?
Yes, it doesn't.
Okay.
Because it's raw. You're not cooking the egg already.
Okay.
You're just putting the raw egg white.
Just the
raw,
All right. That is one trick I definitely want to try out. If you're just joining us, with me in the kitchen this morning is Chef Ben, and he's making rice and creamy chicken sauce. This is quite an interesting recipe. I can't wait to try it out. It's another option for your stew. And if you missed out on the ingredients earlier on, it's right there on your screen, guys. Yes, so that's it. We have our salt, garlic. And I like the role that the garlic plays, you know, in all of this. Garlic has a certain, you know, taste and aroma that it gives to your, you know, sauce, to whatever you use it for, right?
Really essential, yeah.
And let's not also forget that it's packing on a lot of ingredients as well. So we're starting with our rice or we're starting with the chicken sauce. Which of them are we doing first?
We're going to need both. The rice.
Okay.
And water.
Okay. So first off, we're going to steam our rice, and then we are going to get cooking on our creamy chicken sauce. Can't wait, guys. But
let's find out what exactly is happening inside the kitchen, because the interference here is a bit much. MM, what are you people doing, please?
Chef Ben is cooking up a storm, literally. He's been so hard at work. But hey, in reference to the tech news earlier on, I particularly love the robots. They're so cute. They're so cute. And yes, he actually looks like Pinocchio. Okay, moving on to what's happening here in the kitchen. Chef Ben is making rice, steamed rice, with creamy chicken sauce. Yeah. Chef Ben, can we run through the ingredients once again?
Okay, so we have our parsley, onions, garlic, butter. We have cubes, seasoning cubes, paprika. We have corn, black pepper. We have thyme. And we have our chicken here.
Okay.
And we have the cream.
Great. And then we have our rice already in the pot cooking. Yes. Okay, now we're about to make our creamy chicken sauce, right?
Yeah.
Great.
So this is the process.
Okay. So now that we have our chopped onions in there, what's next?
Next thing is garlic.
Garlic, oh.
Garlic is chopped garlic.
I love garlic. Yes. There's a certain, I feel like your garlic can go without, there's no garlic without
ginger.
Your creamy, no creamy.
Okay.
Your cream, your heavy cream. Yeah. I feel like they go very well together.
Yes, they do go together.
Okay. So now that's in there, what's going in next?
Add your chicken.
Okay. Tell us again what you did to the chicken.
So I marinated the chicken.
Okay, with what?
With salt.
Okay.
Ginger and garlic.
Okay.
With thyme. Black pepper and paprika and seasoning cubes.
Great. So now that it's been grilled,
the chicken, and after that, you set it aside.
Okay.
Then when you are done with that, you saute your onions and garlic.
Okay.
And you add the chicken.
You add your chicken to it. Your already grilled chicken. Great. Okay, that looks good. Ooh, look at that juice going in. Nice. So
you leave it on fire for now.
Okay, for how long?
For maybe like 3 minutes.
For what?
3 minutes.
Okay. Yeah. This looks like something that I'm definitely going to make this weekend.
Yeah, sure.
Right. Away from the regular stew, let's, you know, do something different.
Yeah,
and the kids are absolutely going to love this because they like anything that has cream in it, right?
Yeah.
And chicken, of course. Okay.
So
What's next?
You cover it.
Okay.
If you notice, I've not added any water.
Oh,
so,
why?
So it's the stock that is coming out that I'm using to cook for now.
Okay.
So later on, I will add a bit of water.
Just a bit of water.
Yes, yeah.
When does the cream go in, though?
Yeah, maybe after I've added some of the spices.
Okay.
Maybe like 2 minutes before you bring it down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so the cream is the last thing that goes in.
Yeah, and the parsley.
And the parsley to give it that extra flavor.
Yes.
What about the butter?
The butter will go in also.
Okay.
Yeah, but not now.
Okay. Well, we're keeping you abreast of everything that's going on here in the kitchen, of course. This is Chef Ben, and he's making steamed rice with creamy chicken sauce. This is, a better alternative. Well, not better, but it's a good alternative for your rice and stew, you know. So just an interesting way to, you know, enjoy your rice. And you said something earlier on about another way to make your heavy cream,
if you
cannot afford the heavy cream.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he said earlier, you just have your liquid cream, your evaporated milk, and your egg whites, and then your powdered milk, and just mix it all together to achieve a heavy cream. And so while we're getting things, you know, sorted here in the kitchen, let's go on a quick break. It's the top of the hour, people. You don't want to miss what. You are phenomenal, Rotimi. Welcome to the kitchen, Rotimi. This is Chef Ben.
Yep.
And this morning, he's made for you steamed rice with chicken cream sauce. So quickly, would like you to dig in. Maybe as Rotimi or Kazim, but you let us know.
Kazim will not eat this kind of thing.
Of course, I know.
So maybe as Rotimi, I'll just try. And I'm not a breakfast person.
Enjoy.
Well.
All right.
Oh, God, have mercy.
Real quick.
I know, please.
We're almost out of time, so let's have a taste.
Let's see what it looks like.
Yeah.
It's a nice one, man. Beautiful. Looks good already.
Yeah, it does. It does. Mmm.
Already, what do you think?
It is yours.
Thank you very much.
What does that mean?
Rotimi faculty in the building.
Yeah.
Absolutely phenomenal actor here. Good to have you as well, Chef Ben.
Thank you.
I'm not happy because... Okay, there's more.
Yeah.
Fantastic. I'm good now. Thank you to everybody.
People, have a great day.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, everybody. See you guys tomorrow.